Carolina.
Oh, this fountain. They got some money in there. They got money in there. Hey, what town is it? What's this big one?
I don't have one.
I'm gonna be sure this is a bus. Look at all the pennies and dimes. Hey, look.
Look at that. That's an old building.
What's that?
My big thing. It probably used to
what's
be.
That? What's that sign?
Listen to the music. Listen.
Yeah.
The gold music. Listen. That's Chuck Berry, Johnny B. Goode. Hey, that's Chuck Berry. They got furniture in there too.
Oh my god.
I got all this old stuff, but hey, is this where they had that Christmas stuff? Oh. Oh, this is one I looked at.
Get the bones. Is that one there?
Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Lawn, you mean? Statue in Signal Park. This is Warren. My child. The poem is Seguin. He was born October 27th, 1806. August 27th, 1889. Embrace the Texas report of canon which here foretold the liberty filled honorable situation in the ranks of conquerors of the San Jacinto and was a memory of the legislative body and the public personal.
there. How far is the hotel? Park, park, seat. We got a Wells Fargo room. They got a Main Street program volunteers of Seguin Oakwoods Park. We got the Sterling South Texas, the Star, Charles Sutton, I guess those buildings. Those buildings have really been there a long time, and they're got the far SK furniture that's got probably been around there for years. And gift and gourmet shop is there. Somebody in a soup sandwich is, looks like it's been there for probably a long time. This is a city of Seagull in Texas. I hope you like this video. Thumbs up if you like this. Thumbs up if you like this video. And ring that notification for more videos like this. And thank you for watching. And thank you for subscribing. If you're new here, please subscribe to this channel. So this channel comes up.